Sasaragi, Minori, and Renka. Fucking all four of those? Three. Four, because it's the fourth mission in the list. That's what I was thinking, four. Three? Yomi doesn't work well in a 3-on-1. Yomi barely works in a fucking 1-on-1. Are you shitting me? Oh, what, now it's no eating out? Keiki? I love whatever they say Keiki in Japanese. I don't know what the original word is, but now there's like all the games I play with Keiki and fucking Keiki. There's the like fucking song of memories. You go down Fuku's route, she says short Keiki and it's fucking crazy. Oh, hey, friends. You suck. You don't like this? Yomi, you suck. I don't like you. I'm good at it. You don't fucking do it at all. Actually, I can't be certain of that. Those skills have not been tested. But I'm almost certain. Dead? Why is he not dead? Except you're dead. Wait. Oh, I'm supposed to go home. Oh, a 3-on-1 in a closed environment? Whoa. Hey, girls.
おこっているのではありません。できるしているのです。怖いよ。おいヨミ、いくらなんでも言い掛かりが過ぎるぜ。いや、you think?皆さんが一般人は私も何も言いません。しかし皆さんは忍びです。贅沢は適当に認識するべきです。贅沢って言ってもラーメンだぞ。<笑>
Soup or noodles, you cannot have both. Yeah, fuck that. Someone said you can't have ramen. Like, ramen is literally one of the cheapest fucking things you could buy. Like, maybe not in Japan, but like, here in America, our fucking generic fucking... our American bastardization of ramen is like, the cheapest fucking thing you can buy, alright? Seriously, there's nothing luxurious about it. To Americans, there's nothing luxurious about ramen in any way, shape, or form. At least not, you know, the American version. Like, you can get some authentic Japanese ramen, that's, I'm sure, it's a different story. I haven't had, you know, the honor of experiencing that myself. I can only, just based on images alone, I can only assume it is much better than anything our fucking American dry goods ramen could possibly fucking create. Nope. Good. Then yeah, it's gonna start happening. It's gonna start pitching me in my ground. Unfortunately. I gotta start doing what I did with the Navi and just kinda like jump it over them. See if they go for it. Yep, Brandon knows all the roles. Oh, no, I was the front combo. Hit me with the pancake. You. How dare you? Aha! Got you that time. Got you lacking. Come on, cat. Do some. It's not the sun I wanted. Well, at least you pushed me out of the way and break some snacks, so I can appreciate that. Oh, Nori. Trying to combo up a blanket again. Get out of your nose. In my face. Cat was ready for it. Oh, her attack fucking sucks, man. She was able to go right through it. Come on, Nori. What are you gonna do? Come on, ladies. There I am. Here's your fucking cat. No? Ow. You're gonna have to be in the middle of my ground pound? Oh, ooh. Oh, Nori almost had that one. And just hop around. Ooh, cat. Ooh, no. Cat's one who also likes to go for the ground pounds. Now you waste your attack, let me just do that now. It doesn't matter because you're still on the tail and rub your attack. Boom. Get on my face. Nope. Ladies. Yeah, Minori's almost dead. I'm gonna go for it. I've done like no damage to the actual clothing. Meanwhile, I'm back to tattered top and long socks. Come here, ladies. What is it? You pushed me up here onto the ledge. Okay. Congrats, I guess. What are you gonna do? Shit. What? How did your ground pound override my ground pound? It's the main shit. Oh. Rude. Asshole. Oh, thank you. Okay, rank is down for the count. Do that real quick while she was incapacitated. Cat, it's just you and me now. Don't even worry about it. They all took like no fucking cosmetic damage. Like, obviously I won, but they, like, visibly, they took, like, no damage whatsoever. Oh, shit. Meanwhile, there I am, tattered as fuck. Wow, I actually got a B off that? I did nothing but jump around and ground pound, but no. Well, I'll take it. Fuck. Really? Really? A B. I did not think that was B-worthy work, honestly. Bandit? Oh. What is this, BC Mask coming to save the day? I see you've been stealing shit again. Hello, birds. Come join me down here. More birds in the sky. Oh, yes, there are. Hello, bird. Join me down. Any more birds in the sky? It doesn't look like it. Okay. Okay. defense. Oh, I have one soul bird left. No, two birds left. Fuck you, bird. Ooh, rocket bitches, I can already tell are gonna be kicking my ass. This Yomi is so fucking slow, there's no way she'd be able to fucking peek over the rocket pose. No way. She'd start swinging and try to get him, but they'd back up way too quickly for her. There's no way Yomi would stand a chance with her standard combo against Black Beam rocket pose. Like, any form, well, yeah, in the ice hose, too, like, they're gonna zip-zam-zoom around her attack so fucking quickly she won't be able to do jack shit about it. Why would this rocket bitch fucking jump into me? I take serious balls, and I respect it, but at the same time, are you stupid? See, at the same time, is he stupid? See? This bunny bitch keeps bouncing back. See? They keep dodging it. I have to wait till they actually attack, or else they'll just jump back and take no damage. There's one in the corner just keeps dodging. Oh, there you go. You made a mistake by just jumping at me, idiot. Once again. Okay, we did it. Okay. How am I supposed to run across the rooftop? Nope, just go around. Right. Alright, gotta go, let's go. Birds! But you're stealing people's shit.
Hello,
bird. Did you die? I'll happily jump to this for you. Why is this bird not dead yet? No. Right, just to the next one. Oh, yeah. I see another skill or ability that's kind of like jump around. Wait to see if she'll actually tag me. She'll come forward. Be a soul. God damn it, her blade has insane range. You asshole. Fucking let Perry up like that. Wait, that's right. How far does this thing shoot? Oh, it shoots pretty damn far, actually. That's what we're gonna resort to. Projectile violence. My favorite brand. God damn it. It takes her so long to charge up her attack by the time you go. Her actually zips on over you. Doesn't matter at this point. I can always... Am I supposed to do her heavy attack? She can just jump right out of it. Normally you can't jump out of your heavy attacks, but alright. Stay out of my... Stay with me. No. Stay out of my way. Rude. Nope. I said press and hold, goddammit. Nope. This is some cheesy bitch shit right here, but I don't care. This way it's going down. Excuse me, rude. Can I pull some cheesy bitch shit here? Thank you. Cheesy bitch shit. Cheesy bitch shit. Don't worry about it. I'm the queen of cheesy bitch shit, alright? Don't even judge me. Cheesy bitch shit. No. No one said you could zoom zoom. Cheesy bitch shit. Ouch. Oh, get away. Get away from your home. Cheesy bitch shit. No. Fuck you. Cheesy bitch shit. Cheesy bitch shit. You knock back. Cool. Cheesy. Step out of the way. Out of there. Run away. And cheesy bitch shit. Oh, she's stuck in a corner. Perfect. God damn, I'm gonna exploit that. Oh, I guess not. Cheesy. All about that cheesy bitch shit. That's how I work. Wow, that's like the least torn up she's been all fucking story. All throughout the route.
I returned to the cave with dedication. I used the fabrics I obtained from those who lived in luxury. By obtained, I mean tore from their bodies. Some of it may need a bit of patchwork. I love sewing. I learned to sew back when I lived in the slums. We had no money to purchase clothing, so we either made our own or we wore other people's discarded rags. I have never purchased a sewing kit. I made mine from things that were thrown away at sea. You straighten out a fish hook and shave the tip, you can make a fine sewing needle. And fishing line makes perfectly good thread. Once you get used to sewing a fishing line, you can't go back to ordinary thread. It's clear and sturdy, making it the ultimate sewing tool. I yell that as I step back and view the clothing I've made for everyone. Homura, myself, Mirai, Kage, and Haruka. I finished everybody's share. The quilted colors make it all so beautiful. I grab the newly made clothing and go to greet them all. I don't know, Mirai and Homura look fucking pumped to see this new clothing. With that said, I hand everyone their clothing.
I understand Haruka though, she's got like the fucking ugliest one out of all of them. Like none of them are great, but Haruka's is like, ooh. Oh.
They must be overjoyed. They're speechless. It's time to start the big dress-up party.